first PJ ever, heading to Necker Island. Got my guy, Jonathan, who is going to be our pilot. Actually, funny story about Jonathan. He's got a house in Coeur d'Alene that he let us rent out for a week last summer. Right, Mama?
Yeah.
Mac threw a pool ball through the TV of his house, and I blamed it on my wife.
Look at you.
We just boarded the on-bed bus, Jonathan, plane, and we are headed to the Virgin Islands. We're not really sure exactly where we're going to land.
Doesn't matter. We're going south.
So
drop us off.
Somewhere. We'll get closer to where we need to be by the end of the day.
Bird has landed.
Biggest support system, right?
Yeah, amazing.
He's on his team's great. 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 He's
on his team's great.
Clinic time. Just had our breakfast. Let's see, had a little chat with the man from Tennis Channel,
hey.
Roscoe's
hey.
Dad. And living the dream here on Necker Island. Got about 4 hours of sleep. Watched the UFC fights till about 2:30, 3 o'clock.
Kept finally her up. Got him on. That was difficult.
Finally got him on.
Shout out Matthew Marceau.
Shout out Matthew.
Matty Ice.
Oh yeah. But we're having a great time so far. Good brekkie, nice little chat.
Lemurs and turtles at breakfast.
Lemurs and turtles at breakfast, yeah.
Turtle kept
nibbling at my massive calf. Anyhow, clinic time coming up.
Roscoe's natural instincts, he's so natural. Roscoe!
First fundamental is gonna be integrating, thinking, talking about technique, some of the tactics behind it, core positioning, footwork, all that good stuff, and then we'll move into third ball drops. Who knows what a third ball drop is? Right? The third shot of the game. So serve is one, the return is two, that next ball has to bounce on the serving side. You are looking to neutralize, drop in the kitchen so you can get up and establish, because the game is won or lost from where? The game is won or lost from this kitchen. The last thing you want to do is fight fire from a position that is at the basin. Okay? I'm jumping this baby blue water. Watch your feet. Spending a little time here on the beach with Mama. Nice little alone time, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Called the kids earlier. Luckily, there was no crying.
Nope. They were excited to see the lemurs.
Yeah, shuttle lemurs. Yeah. I feel like that's always the toughest task with traveling without the kids.
Keeping them from crying
anytime we call. Usually it's not Banks. Banks seems to be a bit more independent.
Yeah.
Maybe she's just floaty and all into pretend play. But Macker, I'll tell you what. When he usually doesn't cry for daddy, but he will certainly cry for mama.
Well, the day he was crying because he got hurt or something. He fell off a chair yesterday.
He fell off a chair, but there's been plenty of other times that we've called, and Mac's missing us, and it just seems like it's a no-win situation, because we're like excited to leave the house, and once we leave the house, we drive to the airport, we're missing our kids, and then on the road, when we're missing our kids, we usually call, and there's some crying.
And then they cry.
Right.
You know, they'll figure it out. That's why we got to bring them with us, normally, simply that way.
No, it's true. But yeah, just jumped in the water here. It's nice and blue. We can show you guys after. Water was beautiful.
Yeah, super nice. A little colder than I imagined, but still like crystal blue and just beautiful out here. So, yeah.
Getting a little sun on our body right now and enjoying some mommy daddy time alone. Pickle clinic coming up a little later. Last one of the day. And then
going out
there's
to
an
Tampa.
Island right over here. You can see that. Palm trees, and apparently we're gonna take some kayaks over there with all the guests later on.
Yeah. Paddle boards, kayaks, whatever.
Yeah.
Just get your butt over there.
And then dinner tonight.
Island theme.
Island theme.
Dinner.
Mom's gonna be looking hot. Love you. Love this life. But we are missing the kiddos.
We are.
It was snowy.
It's a little snowy.
Dollars on taking lessons. You guys have a nice free loop. I would like to use that today. If you're not
not have a loop, lay that puppy back. First imaginary ball is here, so anytime that I'm hitting a dink, I'm just meeting that first imaginary ball and shortening my swing. If I'm hitting a drop, I'm hitting that second imaginary ball, just adding a little length, okay? And if I'm hitting a drive, now I'm hitting all three balls. One, two, and three, adding some good length. Hands are starting together, hands are finishing together. I'm adding some hips as well. Main focus is just staying all connected. Simple, I'm pushing him back. He's driving both forehand and backhand. Like I mentioned before, if you don't want to hit backhand, or maybe you don't like your forehand, you can kind of cheat around here.
Just like my favorite song going round, round my room.
Chana earlier, you know, I think the main focus is putting a lot of balls in play, playing within themselves, you know, kind of finding their comfort zone, and letting the pros really just do their thing. I think amateur play here is going to be putting a lot of balls in play, having some fun, and making some freaking tight line calls. Right? If you're not cheating, you're not trying out here. Simple as that. Do you agree?
I do. I like to hook a lot, so yeah, I think that's really the funniest.
Okay, well, it looks like we're ready to get started here. Sean and John Mays are going to start with the serve. Guys, we're going to change sides at 8.
Go.
Nice.
Last day at Necker. It's been a beautiful week. Got to spend some time with Mama. Met lots of cool people out here. Lifetime changing experience. Let's see what else went on. Beautiful food. Made ourselves silly.
So many wonderful people. So many connections. Made fast friends and excited for the next one.
Yeah, off to the Bahamas next. We fly out tomorrow morning. Tonight's the last party. There's been music and entertainment every night. Morgan Evans is playing tonight.
Yeah.
If you want to talk about one of your favorite gals that performed a couple nights ago, you said it was life changing.
So good, so good. No, all the music here has been next level, and you're front and center. I don't know, unforgettable experience for sure.
But Rachel, your gal.
Platinum. She played us some new tracks, and of course her one that just like really made her whole career, and it was so cool to see live and up front in person.
Yeah, the cool thing too is that like all the artists are hanging out throughout the day, so you can spend time with them, have you know, breakfast, lunch, dinner with them. Richard's been bouncing around as well. Actually got to jump on the court with Richard and play a little bit. Even though we did get the win, I didn't want to win. I actually threw up a couple lobs for him just so he could put it away. But overall, love this chick, love this life, and we are more than blessed. So.
Avaco after this, or
in the Bahamas.
Yeah,
what, three or four days.
So actually, we fly, unless there's bad winds, we actually will fly back to Fort Lauderdale, pass through customs, and then take a different flight to Bahamas, one island, and then to the next island. But
yeah,
trying to figure that all out. And I heard the golf is pretty sweet. Well, I'll show you guys, but apparently you can just kind of walk on. And
no shoes.
You can golf barefoot if you want, but they have like they keep the member count low enough that people don't have to make tee times. You can just kind of show up and they'll find a spot for you.
Plenty of other stuff too, water sports and young food and beach life.
Gonna go fishing a day.
Gonna go spend a day fishing. Mama loves the deep sea fish and.